Look, I don't know what to tell you, Chanel. If CAF is suddenly filled with weirdos and fatties, there is literally no way you can be popular. And I need you to stay popular, because if you want to stay at the top of the list of the pieces of ass I'm getting, there's criteria. And the criteria is you gotta be popular.
But Chad!
Okay. I'm gonna stop you right there, because I'm getting really pissed off. Chad is an amazing person. Chad Radwell is the president of the Dickey Dollar Scholars, and he's super hot, and he doesn't have time for this.
Are you fake crying? Stop fake crying. When you fake cry, you are so not hot. Ugh.
I just think you are amazing, Chad. Anyone you dated would be popular. I mean, they would be popular because they're dating you.
Okay. Boone, thank you. Look, Chanel, I'm a psychology major, so I'm gonna break this down into terms that you'll understand. My ego, it's super strong, okay? But it's not strong enough that I can just go around dating garbage people. Like, yes, I could find a random girl who wasn't popular, and yes, if I started dating her, she would then become popular. Dude, that is a great idea for a movie. Somebody should make that movie. I would see that movie.
Me too. You know who should direct that movie? Michael Bay, the greatest director of all time.
But I can't go date a girl who was popular and then she just stopped being popular.
Because that would be crazy.
It's crazy. Nobody's gonna go see that movie. Do you know why nobody's gonna go see that movie? Because I never got made.
But you said you loved me.
I do sort of love you. I would love you a lot more if other people loved you too. I can't date a garbage person, Chanel. I won't. I'm not gonna do that to myself. I need you to leave, okay? I need you to leave because you're bumming me out and you're bumming Boone out. And we're just trying to have a nice day hitting golf balls at hippies. Cross swords, bro. Goodbye.
Oh, it's AMC International.